St. Louis Ballet is getting ready to open up this fall as if it is already Valentine's Day. Here we have Tiffany Morey and Mark David Bloodgood. They are both dancers with the St. Louis Ballet. What's your first performance?
Oh, we're doing Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, man, so sweet. Tell us a little bit about how you are going to be able to communicate all the drama, the love, the angst in Romeo and Juliet, but you're dancing.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it started off with a whole lot of research. I'm actually reading through the play for the second time.
Okay.
And then I've been, you know, watching all the classics. I've been going through West Side Story and watching just, I mean, there's a million different movie adaptations and then just watching a bunch of the ballets. So just been trying to get into the character.
That is a really good point, is the fact that this has been adapted so many times. Tiffany, what unique will you bring to this particular performance?
Well, this will be my third time doing Juliet, so I hope I can bring some new nuances with my new partner, Mark David, as well as Romeo. Okay. I'm pretty excited, yeah.
And what else can we look forward to this season? Will in a draw, you give us a couple of spoilers for a couple of other performances this season?
Well, I mean, who doesn't like coming to see the Nutcracker?
That's
pretty easy.
Yeah. I say go ahead and get your tickets now. That one's definitely going to be sold out. But right now, we're going to go ahead and open it up with some true love. Tiffany Morey and Mark David Bloodgood from the St. Louis Ballet. The St. Louis Ballet opens their new season with Romeo and Juliet at the Two Hill Performing Arts Center November 2nd through the 4th on the campus of the University of Missouri St. Louis. Just call 314-516-4949 or get your tickets at twohill.org. It's like Valentine's Day here, right in the middle of fall on the 9 a.m. show.